Mikey B.
And I'm Stacia.
This is Level 3 Uptown Swing, and we talked about some footwork variations this week. Six count and eight count footwork variations.
Mm-hmm. We talked about each of these variations. It has two beats, which is convenient because they can take the place of either a step, or a triple step on either foot. So we will show you the three variations, we'll put them in, and you can also play around with other stuff and bring us cool places where you did them outside of the footwork. First one was just a hop, takes two beats, looks like this. Hop. Maybe we did it in class, we did it on the last triple step of either a six count or an eight count. Similarly, we did another two count move, which is out in variation. And then we did a third one, also two counts, which is a kickball change. So if we do, how about we do four swing outs in a row?
Okay.
We'll do hop, we'll do out in, we'll do a follows kickball change and a loose kickball change on one and two, and then we'll do one more swing out and we'll show the kickball change on the 7-8 and the follows, which is another one we did. We'll get a little closer so you can see. And we'll do a 5, 6, 7, 8. There's a hop. 7, 8. 7, 8. Here comes the kickball change on the 1, 2.
One and two.
And then for the follows, we also did it. 7, 8, 1, 2. And that's what we did. We put it in some other things we really worked on, polishing up some other elements. We talked about pulsing the whole time. We talked about the responsibility that comes with doing variations. If you're going to do a variation, you can't let the move itself fall apart. And we have a lot of good things to work out for the rest of the month. So thank you for coming.
Thank you.
And a good night.